I just mixed two bags of kinetic sand into my water slime, and we're gonna do something crazy with this slime, okay? I'm going to freeze it this time, because why wouldn't I? What do you guys think's gonna happen when I freeze this slime? And comment down below what I should do next, because I totally wanna do more of these challenges where I add different things into water slime or different things into a different slime texture.